Yeah, we're very excited that we'll be having direct daily flights from Los Angeles to Hilo beginning June 9th, 2011, and once weekly flights from San Francisco to Hilo. This is a huge shot in the arm for the economy of Hawaii Island and for our residents. We're anticipating a potential of 40,000 visitors a year that will generate approximately $50 million in direct visitor spending and another $5 million in tax revenue that will be generated for the island and state of Hawaii. We're very thankful to so many people who worked so hard on our behalf. As we know, hospitality industry is one of our main economic drivers. And I want to thank Hawaii Tourism Authority and Mike McCartney and his team, Judge Applegate and a team at the Big Island Visitors Bureau, and of course Continental and United Holdings for committing to the island of Hawaii and seeing Hilo as a destination. We truly believe that when visitors come and experience this beautiful community and beyond Hawaii Volcanoes National Park, which is a World Heritage Site, one of only two in the Pacific here in Hawaii, and the people will really appreciate all that Hawaii Island and East Hawaii has to offer. It also gives our residents an opportunity to go direct to the mainland. And so we're thankful for the investment. It's a great contribution to our community and our economy. And in this challenging economic environment, the opportunity to create more jobs and to have the multiplier effect, to fill up our hotel rooms and our restaurants, to generate spending in our small businesses that support our working families. We first have to get people here. And we haven't had a direct flight since ATA shut down soon after Aloha also shut down. And so it's been a couple years. We've been resilient, the community strong, but we're very excited, and on behalf of the county of Hawaii and the people of Hawaii, I want to thank all those that worked so long and hard and created a partnership with us. And we're very thankful that this agreement has finally been reached and it can be announced and shared with the community. So thank you to United and Continental. Thank you to everybody who was a part of making this historic agreement and this incredible boost in a challenging time, a reality. Mahalo, take care, God bless.